business to take care of. See you later.
Women.
I hate to break it out to you, but Salazar's dead.
Yes, it seems that way.
Thank you.
things on... What are you selling? Is it... Is it... Thank you. Is it... Thank you. Is it... Thank you. Is that a... That come back. Amateurs. Just hang in there, Ashley. I'm coming for you.
got some rare things. What are you selling? Is that... Thank you. Is that... Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Welcome. Got a selection of good. What are you selling? Is that. Thank you. Is that. Thank you. Thank you. Is that. Thank you. Is that. Thank you. Come back anytime.
Leon!
You okay? Come on, let's get out of here. Like this is it.
Ugh, it stinks.
Sure does.
No way, Leon.
Way?
Are you out of your mind?
I knew you'd be fine if you landed on your butt.
You... What is this?
Come on, let's go. Thank you.
Look, there's a gate here.
Thank you.
Leave it to me, Leon.
Wait. Selection of good. What are you selling? Is that... Thank you. Is that... Thank you. Come back anytime.
Leon.
got a selection of... What are you buying? What are you selling? Is that... Thank you. Ah. Thank you. Come. Inside you.
Sadler!
Perhaps you can resist, but you cannot disobey. Now, come to me, Ashley.
Already begun.
What's the news on our friend, Leon?
He's not making it easy. The sample?
Sadler's got it. It seems he sniffed out our little game.
Perfect.
Just so we understand each other clearly, I don't trust you, nor does Wesker. If you try to do anything clever, I will kill you.
Is that so? You know, I met Wesker long before you.
We'll see soon enough if you did.
Yeah, we'll see.
Thank you.
Krauser.
I died in a crash 2 years ago. Is that what they told you?
You're the one who kidnapped Ashley.
You got John quick, as expected. After all, you and I both know where we come from.
What do you want?
The sample Sadler developed, that's all.
Leave Ashley out of this!
Oh, I needed her to buy Sadler's trust in me. Like you, I'm American.
You got her involved just for that?
Bitch in the red dress.
Looks like we have the upper hand here.
You may be able to prolong your life, but it's not like you can escape your inevitable death, is it?
You knew each other?
More or less. Maybe it's about time you told me the reason why you're here.
Maybe some other time.
Enjoy the reunion with your old friend?
As a matter of fact, I did.
Wonderful. I wouldn't want my special guests on the island feeling unattended.
Guess I'm supposed to thank you, right?
Ah, I have an idea. Since you're here, why don't I introduce you to it? It should keep you busy.
Can't remember the name, huh? A senior moment, perhaps.
Oh. Enjoy the fun.
Ugh!
Welcome. Got some rare. What are you selling? Is that... Thank you. Thank you. Is that... Thank you. Come back anytime.
What is that?
Thank you.
Welcome. Got some rare. What are you selling? Ah, thank you. Come. Back any time. What are you selling? Is that... Is that...
So, you two are all hooked up now, is that it?
Where's Ashley?
Do you really want to know? She's beyond that gate. But you'll need 3 insignias to open it.
What are you gonna do, Krauser?
There's 1 in the north, and the other in the east.
And let me guess, you got the last one.
It pretty much means you're on a tight leash.
Sounds like you thought this one out pretty well. What do you intend to do restoring Umbrella?
To bring order and balance to this insane world of ours.
A psycho like you can't bring order or balance.
You don't seriously think a conservative mind can chart a new course for the world, do you?
For that one.
Just trying to have fun. That's what I'm talking about. What is it that you fight for, comrade?
My past, I suppose.
Umbrella.
down, one more to go, Krauser.
We'll see about that.
Witness the power!
You've lost it completely, Krauser.
Prepare for your death, Leon.
Killed Krauser, too. How shall I return my appreciation?
What are you talking about?
Verifica la presión de esa válvula. ¿Y tú? ¿Viste algo?
No hay problema.
About time.
Sorry, bad traffic. I'll cover you.
Mira, llénalos de pólvora. Ahí está.
That's what I call backup.
The name's Mike. You looking for firepower, you come to the right place.
Get out of here, drinks are on me.
Yeah, hey, I know a good bar. Ooh, I'm sorry, Leon.
Leon, you okay?
Yeah.
We have to get that parasite out of your body.
Yeah. But before that, I gotta save Ashley.
Fine. Let's split up.
Thank you.
You'll soon harbor an awesome power. Yet it seems you would rather choose death.
I'm taking Ashley back, whether you like it or not.
Ah, the audacity of youth.
Welcome. Got a selection of... What are you selling? Thank you. Ah. Come back anytime.
This hunk of junk? I don't know about this, Leon.
There's only one way to find out. You operate.
You sure you want to do this?
Yeah.
All right. Here goes nothing.
Ah!
How are you feeling?
Like $1 million.
I thought you were gonna die. All right. Guess I'm up.
You okay? I don't know about you, but I think it's time we go home.
Welcome. Got a selection. Come. Time. What are you selling? Is that a... Is that... Thank you. Ah. Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. What are you buying?
Something's not right. Ashley, you stay here.
Ada!
Better try a new trick, because that one's getting old. You okay?
I've been better.
What's so funny?
Oh, I think you know. The American prevailing is a cliché that only happens in your Hollywood movies. Oh, Mr. Kennedy, you entertain me. To show my appreciation, I will help you awaken from your world of clichés.
Ada, stand back.
Whoa.
this? Sorry, Leon. Hand it over.
Ada, you do know what this is.
Don't worry. I'll take good care of it.
Ada!
Gotta go. If I were you, I'd get off this island too.
She really pushed it.
Here, catch. Better get a move on. See you around.
Very cute.
This island now. It's gonna blow any minute.
It's gonna what?
Sweetheart.
Leon!
Come on.
Let's go home.
Sounds like a great idea. Mission accomplished. Right, Leon?
Not quite. I still have to get you home safe.
So, after you take me back to my place, how about we do some, overtime?
Sorry.
Somehow I knew you'd say that, but it doesn't hurt to ask, you know? So, who was that woman anyway?
Why do you ask?
Come on, tell me.
She's like a part of me I can't let go. Let's leave it at that. Hunnigan, is that you?
Finally, the line's jack-free.
Hey, Hunnigan, no glasses.
Forget the glasses. What's the status of the mission?
I've rescued the subject. We're returning home.
You did it, Leon.
Thanks.